Lymphatic filariasis is caused by worms that are spread from person to person by mosquitoes. The disease has existed for thousands of years. There are many myths and superstitions about it and about those who have it. Lymphatic filariasis causes swelling of the legs, arms, breasts, and genitals. This swelling is called lymphedema. People with lymphedema can have smooth skin, or it may be rough and bumpy. Skin folds appear as the swelling increases.